two top five teams to kick off Missouri Valley Football Conference action with the Dakota Marker on the line, as two programs that have not only Valley, but national championship aspirations. Second-ranked North Dakota State, the Bison are 2-1, and they've made the 189-mile trek down Interstate 29 to meet up with the 3-0 fifth-ranked Jackrabbits of South Dakota State in the first-ever sellout of Coughlin Alumni Stadium. Wesley now motions slot left. Mengarelli behind Lujan in the pistol. Center of the field, second and 10. Lujan, time to throw. Right seam, Cam Jones. First down yardage out to his own 32. Wentz in the gun. Jack's four down lineman. Wentz takes the helmet eye snap, drops to throw, fires right side, caught inside the five, and Nate Moody is pushed out of bounds near the 2 yard line. First and goal, right hash, Bison at the SDSU 2. Here's Frazier up the middle, inside the one, powering for the goal line. Did he reach it? Yes. Touchdown, North Dakota State. King Frazier, his seventh touchdown of his career. Two wide left, one right, Bonnet to the left, and a man behind Wentz as well is Darius Anderson. Fake to Anderson. Wentz looking for the home run ball, deep right side, and a diving grab was made by Nate Moody. Oh, what a catch by the fifth-year senior out of Dickinson. High formation, play clock to five. Morlock is behind Jedry Sear. It's Morlock up the middle inside the one, and he powers his way into the end zone. Touchdown, North Dakota State. Two receivers left, one right, first and 10 on the right hash at the Jacks 42. Wentz in the shotgun will hand it off. Stretch play left side, room to run inside the 40 for Bruce Anderson. Great block by Zach Vrah. Now Bonnet behind and to the left of Wentz. Fake to Frazier, rolling out right, wide open is the tight end, Luke Albers, and the Bison have a 20-0 lead with 20 seconds left in the second quarter. Second and four, and Carson Wentz working that play clock to three. He'll take the snap and hand up the middle to Dunn, and my goodness, Jesse Bobbitt absolutely planted Dunn at the 44-yard line. Chase Morlock, the back to the right of Wentz, in motion across the formation, Erzendowski. They'll fake it to him. Wentz up the middle with a block. Cuts left towards the sideline. 10, 5, dives for the pylon, and he's in. Touchdown, North Dakota State. A 27-yard run by Carson Wentz. Second down and three for the Bison at their own 43. Wentz in the gun. He'll hand to Frazier up the middle. Breaks free 45, midfield. Angling right side 45 to the 40, and he has spun down to the 35-yard line, and the Jacks took the foot. Ball away. What a play by Butler. First and 10 Jacks at their own 36. Play fake. Lujan will throw the slant. High throw. Winicky has it over the middle, and he's into Bison territory at the 49. Lujan and a pistol. Now wide left is Goddard, the tight end. Lujan to throw. He'll throw down the left side. It's caught by Goddard inside the 10 and holding the ball out with one hand. He stretches over the goal line for a South Dakota State touchdown. Wentz will put a knee to it. He does that, and that should do it. And the Bison will run straight to the Dakota marker.